What's up, guys? Lewis back with another video. Wait, there we go. And today we are joining Connor Photo UK. We're going to go to Northampton, go to his, then we're going to go to Milton Keynes, and I believe we're shooting Nissan S14 and BMW 8 Series. So it's going to be a pretty sick shoot. It's quite early, well, not for some. It's only like 9:30. That's early for me. Yeah, it's going to be a sick shoot. I've got pretty much all my video gear, all my photo gear as well. So you got the gimbal and the new ring grip. We're pretty much just gonna shoot all on one lens, which is a Tamron 28-75. So I'm very excited. So let's get on the M1 and then we'll go to Connor's house and then we'll go to Milton Keynes. So let's go. Right, so we're in Milton Keynes now. I'm just getting everything set up. Well, we're about to go to the spot. So got Connor. Yo. So we're gonna get everything set up, we're gonna go meet the car, yeah, we'll go from there. Okay, so the car's turned up and it's a beautiful S14 as you can see. So let me show you. Pretty sick. So we're gonna head off to the next location now. So yeah, that's good. So we're in Woburn. We came to the next location. So this is sick. Mad. Gonna get some shots of it there soon.
Hello everyone, it's Connor.
Sound like Dre Dre.
We're in the next spot. This is like a country lane down to a golf club. So get everything set up again. We should be able to do rollers down here as well. So yeah, sick. Look how nice it is. Back to our fitment. Sick. So we're at the next spot and Connor's on the phone. So this building's pretty sick. It's like all the same brickwork. So So yeah, get the camera set up, get some more shots. Spot right now. I just finished up some shooting. I'll throw some clips in here so you can see. But yeah, we made it in time for sunset and this thing looks sick. So mad. What a location. So yeah, that's a wrap. Connor, how many hours were we shooting for today?
9 hours.
Like 9 hours. So very long day, man. I've gone through 2 Sony batteries. Yeah, a lot of gigabytes. And yeah, that's it. So hope you enjoyed the video, guys. I'm gonna try and do more like this, where I kind of do behind the scenes. But yeah, good way to end the day. See you in the next one.